These are the onions that are going to go into the ground. You need to keep them dry until they're ready to plant. When you're going to plant them, then you need to place the white part down into the soil, but make sure you don't go too deep. You want to plant them just deep enough